Statistics are everywhere. On baseball fields. On road trips. And these numbers are more important today than ever. By the time today's elementary school students leave home for college, the number of statistics-related jobs will have increased by more than 30%. That is why the Census Bureau is doing our part to prepare them for an increasingly data-driven world. For decades, our team at the Census Bureau has worked with the education community to inform students about the decennial census count every 10 years. Recently, though, we expanded our efforts through the Statistics in Schools program. Education is changing so quickly, so we set out to find better ways to promote the value and everyday use of statistics through free activities, tools, and resources for K-12 teachers, not just every 10 years, but every school year. We recruited more than 100 teachers from schools across the nation to help us write and try out our new activities, and we gathered feedback and recommendations from hundreds more. We also got advice from experts at major statistics, education, and subject-specific organizations. The result? A program created for teachers by teachers that finds new ways to bring statistics to life for today's students. When students think of statistics, they often think of just math. But the new Statistics in Schools program opens up a world of possibilities for them, showing how stats matter in subjects like geography, history, English, and sociology. The program is receiving attention nationwide, and the number of people using it continues to grow. Whether the Census Bureau is preparing for a decennial count, an economic census, or any of its 100-plus surveys, the Statistics in Schools program will be there to offer even more relevant educational resources to make sure that future generations understand the importance of being counted and the importance of real-life data in the classroom and beyond. Visit the website at census.gov/schools to learn more about bringing the Statistics in Schools program to your school.